Need a quick and easy way to attach some new yarn halfway through a crochet project? Watch this. We're going to make a simple knot. Around the pink with the blue, and then we're going to do the same with the pink . Make sure you pull them tight, pull them together, snip off your ends close to that knot.